I use the dagger brushes a lot, especially this big one when I'm working on giant paintings. I'll paint bird feathers in and get the thin lines, but they're also fun for lettering with.
It just seems like there's so many different techniques you can get out of this one brush.
I like to do lettering with them though, a lot. I like the fadeaways. This is how I get fur. A lot of my animal paintings I'll sit through. Just put lines. If I need to fill something in, fill it in.
This guy. Instead, move it around and use this organic shape to just make different kind of line weights. Sit and noodle away with this thing all day. Dagger brush, it can be used as a weapon as well. If you let the paint dry, it's a really nice shank.